Okay, here's part two of Blue's epical musical movie. Okay, here it goes. Yeah! We gotta put the stage right there. The whole neighborhood said they were coming, Steve! Yep, the whole neighborhood. What the heck? Oh my gosh, we really invite that many people to a musical? Oh no, what have we done? Oh well. Hey, not enough. We have to go find a clue. Okay, let's go. Let's go find a clue. Hey, what? I just realized something. How come you always find the clues? I mean, when do you always find the clues first? Just once, I would like to find a clue. You know, just once in my life, I would like to find a clue. And just once, what the heck was that? What the heck was that? Leo, what'd you put on me? A clue! Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I always wanted to find a clue before you did. Yeah. A clue! What? A clue? Oh my gosh, you see a clue. Oh my gosh, where was it? A clue. Blue. Ah, yeah, a clue! What? Where was the clue? I don't see a clue anywhere. I need a notebook! Oh no, what? Oh, here it is. It's a clue. I found a clue. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I found a clue, But I kind of really, you know, I always wanted to find a clue before you did. Oh my gosh. Oh well. I'll just write down my notebook. Okay. I'm gonna write my notebook in my notebook. Okay, like this and like that. That looks kind of right. That looks like my thinking chair. A notebook. So, who could be Blue's partner with a notebook? With a notebook, Well, a notebook, What are you thinking, Blue? Maybe a notebook can be your partner. A notebook? That's very interesting. But I think we need to find a few more clues just to be sure. How about that? That's a good idea. Where did I put my clipboard?